so sick and tired of this world. All these women with their dreams shattered from some man's sweaty, desperate touch. God damn it, I've had enough. Thank you. Last summer, I was reading about this rape case at Stanford University, where a man raped a woman behind a dumpster, and the judge sentenced him to 6 months in prison for raping this unconscious woman. They said they didn't want to ruin his life. They said he had a bright future. And he himself wrote a letter where he blamed this incident on party culture and alcohol. So in response, we wrote that song, "You Are the Problem Here." Thank you.